I'm coming home.
Yeah.
Where I belong. I'm coming home.
Yeah.
Real black and strong.
Graffiti is on the walls of Wall Street. Colors so loud that when the walls speak, as one, black and strong. Like the stories of people on small streets, different and sad, but when they all speak, as one, to be black and strong. Graffiti is on the walls of Wall Street. Colors so loud that when the walls speak, as one, to be black and strong. Record feeders on the walls of Wall Street. Colors so loud that when the walls beat, black, strong. Like the stories of the people on small streets, different and same, but when they all speak as one, to be black and strong.
On a ship, his back is getting whipped. The great 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 grandson's a creep, that's a trip. A broken man with tattered rags, a one way ticket up the creek without his bag. A color was his name, a chain was his claim, but the game was a 400 year reign. To put that thought, lift that veil, 3/5 of a human being put the country for a jail. He was sold to his master for the high bidder. 3 cows, 2 horses, and a healthy digger. Bred like if there were bread with burnt face, lost in space, born to lose the race of grace. A hood ornament in a vehicle called hate, doomed to dilapidate in the great United States, the land of the free and the home of the Indian brave, and a plantation for a 20th century slave.
I'm coming home where I belong. I'm coming back real black and strong. I'm coming home where I belong. I'm coming back real black and strong. I'm coming home. Strong. I'm coming home where I belong. I'm coming back real black and strong. I'm coming home.
Children screaming, men's dignity and respect screaming, the screams inside that separate the emotions, pushing us over the edge into self-hatred and contempt for the success and happiness of big chiefs, little chiefs, large tribes, small tribes, the ancestors all connected by chains linked to their past insecurities and deja vu. Your mother was once my mother, your father was once my father, my house was your place to rest in the storm, in the war, in the luxurious and extravagant whorehouses of Western philosophy that apprehends our mothers and sisters' smiles. And only this God we trust, the one that consumes our very manhood in the bastard and illegitimate ideas wrapped up in some green and putrid religion. Time is money, money is time, down to the docks, packed in, beat in, thrown in. Even the ships have no mercy. They speak to us of coming evils, subtle pleasures and open decadence. General Motors and the Pillsbury Doughboy, you will become the sleazy and slimy characters in someone else's mind. You will become the kindness that is truly a weakness. The ocean hears this assault upon our being. It becomes a friend. It shows compassion. Jump, jump, come. waters become a deep and dark red. The sharks feast on our desire to be free. Bodies, bodies floating in their own afterthoughts. Children clinging to dead mothers. The inevitability of death smashing them in the face. Men searching the water for families. Families searching the water for one last memory. The African shore dying in that final gasp for air. Tears now become the dreams in the world of standing still. Torn and broken bodies paint the horizon with a terror that betrays the very essence of God.
Right graffiti's on the walls of Wall Street. Colors so loud that when the walls speak as one, black and strong, like the stories of people on small streets. Different and sad, but when they all speak as one, to be black and strong.
Kings and queens to a drug king pinned on the streets of Hollis, Queens. To end a monarch's reign, a stop ill-gotten game. What's plain is that a chain is still a chain. Like the chains of a child in school, learning how British rule and how the brother they lost the jewel. Like the chains of the cops undercover, faking the war on drugs. Just really a war on soul, brothers. Doing the lifetime bid on a planet called Earth, where the head is dead last and the ass is first. Is the very same ass that took us on this trip, that turned us into an ass. Now ass is whipped. From Malcolm the King to Marcus, there's plenty ass. Whipping, he threw up his spoon of one out of many. They say death is the only freedom that will prevail. Bang, bang, another nigga is going to jail.
To share, grow into the journey, the sun breaking through the clouds, the simplicity and beauty of good morning to your smile and touch. We used to feel these things, we used to feel of these things. We used to be sacred to each other's thoughts and expressions. We were true artists, not afraid of giving too much, too soon, and looking too foolish. We were there at the beginning of trust and faith and respect behind closed doors. We used to speak to each other in the soft tones of the rainbow, smiling through the river's mist, cooling the warmth and passion of time, waiting for us to come home.